Coming to the School of Business, be prepared, because this is going to be an experience that you're going to cherish for a lifetime. It's not just learning, it's learning by doing. It's being able to apply what you're learning in a classroom to the real world. My name is Jess Hicks. I'm a business management major here at SUNY New Paltz. My average day starts with me waking up, then I head down to the School of Business. I usually check up on a few things for the American Marketing Association before I head back to whatever event may be taking place or meeting, like today, to see Dragon Search Marketing. It's a firm in Kingston, New York that focuses on SEO and the digital marketing industry. The American Marketing Association organized them to come and speak to our students about some of the opportunities that are found in the digital marketing world. I'm involved with many extracurricular activities, but the one I cherish probably the most has to be the American Marketing Association chapter here at the School of Business. I absolutely love the faculty here at New Paltz.
We've got a lot of faculty who have spent years in business, and that makes a big difference in terms of what the faculty bring into the classroom. I'm Professor Ted Clark. I teach both marketing and strategic management here at the college. This is my 30th year, and it certainly has been a wonderful opportunity for me.
Professor Clark has been my professor and my advisor since I started school.
I met him several years ago when he was a student at Ulster Community College, and we were very impressed with Jesse, so that as soon as he transferred to SUNY New Paltz, I recruited him for the board for the American Marketing Association.
This year, we're actually fortunate enough to have nominated him, and he will be received the Lifetime Faculty Advisor Award at this year's International Collegiate Conference in New Orleans. So that's a huge accomplishment. Not many schools can say that about their advisors.
We founded the Collegiate Chapter in 1987, but eventually they became one of the top 25 chapters. Last year, they vaulted into the position of being one of the top eight chapters in the country. The reason this is so significant is that we're the smallest chapter to ever have reached that level. We're the only SUNY school that's ever reached that level, and we're the smallest chapter in terms of membership to have accomplished that.
And that's the kind of quality we have here to offer at the School of Business. It's a degree and an education, and the School of Business and the professors here sure demonstrate that.